Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Rifka.
Oh, Master, it's your time to do with as you please. But what about those who depend on you so much?
Hey, wanna play tag?
Pardon me.
Of course, and I'm sure it's all yours.
Plenty of ways to worship the divines, as you know.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink.
How can I help a brother Norn?
To get lost.
I'll kill you!
Isn't this a surprise?
What was that? Time to end this little game.
Thank you.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
You are not supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be in here. This is the last time I'll say it. Get out.
Look, a cave. I wonder what's inside. I've never seen anything quite like that. Thank you. you a priest?
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service. Some may find their inspiration tucked away in tomes, or by carousing in the cities. But I find it here, in the vast expanses of Skyrim. Until next time.
are pathetic! Wolf Queen, hear our call and awaken. We summon Potema. Long have you slept the dreamless sleep of death, Potema. No longer. Hear us, Wolf Queen. We summon you.
We summon Potema.
Yes! Yes! Return me to this realm! As our voices summon you, the blood of the innocent binds you, Wolf Queen. Summon
the words bound by blood.
What? What are you doing, you fools? You cannot bind me to your wills.
Summon the words bound by blood.
You ants don't have the power to bind me. Something is wrong. There is an intruder.
Ah! Grace! Ah! Stop!
still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on.
At my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them? Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny. Return to Skyrim. But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkarin defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler. Mortals call it Dawnbreaker. For it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life. You will enter my shrine, destroy Malkarin, and retrieve this mighty blade. But a single candle can banish the darkness of the entire void. If not you, then someone else. My beacon is sure to attract a worthy soul. But if you are wise, you will heed my bidding. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed. And Malkarin destroyed. Malkarin has forced the door shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.